Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Maythe, for those of you who are new here. And for today's video, I actually wanted to come back and do another product review video. So I recently bought the Gucci Black Gigi Marmont card holder. So I recently bought this at Nordstrom and it retails for $350. It is currently on their website. They do have it in stock. So I do quickly just want to go over the product itself. So this is the quilted leather card holder in black. It does have logo hardware at face, two card slots at face, two card slots in the back. It has a chain link hardware with spring ring here on the side so you can open it. I'm just reading right off the website, that way I don't get anything wrong. It does have a zippered coin pouch. And then it does have a gold tone, the gold tone hardware here. So it's approximately 4 inches in length, 3 inches in height. The products are made in Italy and they are leather. So I wanted to buy this piece because I have been looking for a keychain slash like coin pouch or a card holder. And I figured this one might be the best one. Tag is still on here. I actually just bought it. If you're interested and you want to purchase something like this, then you can see it up close and personal. So this is a pretty simple card holder. It's pretty standard. This hardware is really, really nice. Like the detail on the side. So I'm actually trying to figure out myself how to actually get things in here. So I think you just very slightly move it this way. Or this way, which is kind of nice actually, that you don't have like an ugly like keychain thing. So right in here, the girl who actually was trying to check the price, she actually ripped this. So I'm just gonna flip it over so I don't see the rip because it actually really bothers me. And then right in the second slot here, you have all of the Gucci information. So you have this. And you have apparently two of these, which are just like in order to provide enhanced capabilities to certify the product authenticity. So basically just product authenticity. Of course, that comes standard. I think this one just might be... So this one talks about like where it's like manufactured. Carefully selected materials of the highest quality. So this one kind of talks about the actual product itself. Put these back right in here. One thing to note on any leather card case holder is anytime that you put more than one card in one of these, because it is leather, it is going to stretch out. So because this like set of bulky cards have already been in there and they have pretty much been sitting in there for a while. Do you see how it's already have like, it already has the shape. So I can literally fit my fingernail and like my finger without even trying. So that's one thing that you should kind of take into consideration. Anytime that you do fit more than one card and you try to force like a whole bunch, if you take it out and then you only want to put one card in, you do run the risk of it just sliding out. Then on the back side, you have another one of these just like white. See how this side is like a little harder to get into? Then you have a zipper. So you can either fit some cash in here. You could probably put some coins. It's not too big. It's actually pretty tight. You can't even open it too much. Of course, it's a card case, so I wouldn't expect anything less. But yeah, this is pretty much the card case keychain in a nutshell. If you guys have any additional questions, I will love to answer those in the comments down below. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'm actually having so much fun doing reviews on these luxury goods. So if I could help you and if I could purchase it before you guys spend the money, then I am happy to do so. I love you guys so much, and I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your week.